Fall means to descend freely by the force of gravity. Here are some examples containing the form of the verb to fall in the past participle, fallen. The two bats had fallen from a rooftop somewhere and landed at my feet. He became homeless after his family had fallen apart. Now, write a sentence using falling in the past participle and improve your English.